Wisconsin. Winner goes to find four, loser sucks balls. Who's gonna win this? Who's gonna do it? Who's gonna be the best? Let's find out. Let's get some free game interviews. Sam! Sam, what are you most scared of?
So Jake, what's your game plan on beating Sam?
Gonna make sure he doesn't shoot those mid-range shots. They hit every single time. I'm actually gonna laugh now, see? What did I just say, see?
What are you most scared in Sam?
Probably his mom. That's probably his mom.
Are you gonna take that?
And Sam, Kyle, throw me.
Kyle, throw me off. Sam, shoot it with the ball. No, it's good. Wisconsin with the ball first in this Elite Eight matchup. The 1on1 White Snow March Madness Tournament is brought to you by 1on1 White Snow, Stage Snow Recruits, Shy Shirts, and Nygon, the heart of the image. Jake, warming up. And this game is about to be underway. Winner goes to the Final Four, loser goes home. Jake, stretching.
Give me this.
We're good.
Sam, and Sam starts it off.
No, I'll announce you.
Okay.
Yeah, it is game 13 here. Sam, pack it up. Using his size, he can't hit the layup. Yeah, green and red. Sam, get the replay. There's twos and ones. Twos are behind the red and green. Ones are in front.
Behind the red?
Yeah, red and green.
What about here?
That's not a two. Behind the green is. It's 2-point territory. Jake, in front. Jake going up down low with a smile on his face. He shoots a long one. It is in. 1-0. Duke. 12 points to go. Duke, it's 2-point territory. Through the lane. He shoots a long 2-9. Sam, it's his son. Sam, it's his son. Sam, look at that number of shots.
Overwhelmed, but that block over there was pretty nice, not gonna lie.
Dude, driving in. Trying to find space for that mid-range shot, can't get it. Oh, he gets the rebound, and it's in! What a play! It is 3-2 Wisconsin, but somebody's trying to make a comeback with green. Dude, for the win! For the lead. No. Sam, watch that door. Sam, down through one door. Jake, he's going in, and he can't get it. Jake, here we go. Jake, 2-point territory. No for Jake, hand it up. Sam, look at the seal, can't get it. Jake, driving in. He didn't shoot one, it's in. 3-3, tie game. Oh my God.
Yep.
And I'm eating at the bay. Give a little speed.
Yeah. Just point line. He shoots it. It's in. 5-3. Jake,
Look for that opening. Slowing down the game. You got a fan storm in the court. Getting pretty crazy. Jake, bob his head. Jake, jump it in. And it's a foul, it is. Jake, with the ball. Jake, with space. Jake, with space. That doesn't rhyme at all, but I'll pretend it does. Jake. Jake shooting it for the win. No good. It's all tied up and it's a lead eight matchup. Sam with a space for his favorite mid-range shot. Sam at 2-point territory. Sam spinning. He's spinning. He's totally resisting it. Oh. Jake at 2-point territory with his foot on the line. Jake, long one and it is no good. Jake ends it. Launching a two for the win! It's it! And it is a 13-11 win! What a play! And Jake has won it! Jake's going to the Final Four! Jake, how did you hold him off in that? Jake, anything you want to say to your fans in North Carolina who are seeing their first Final Four berth?
Not really. Just hope they'll keep on winning.
That was Jake Greenberg. And this, and a word from our cameraman. What did you say? Jake, tell me, whatever you are. Shlumdog. Shlumdog Millionaire.
What's up, man?
So, what did you see in that game?
I believe it was a very nice game. Very skilled handling by both sides. And it was just a great game. Close game. One of the best of the tournament so far.
Amazing. So, Jake hold off that comeback? Because he threatened for real.
He came close, but he stormed back, and Sam just didn't have a chance.
Thank you. So this was our cameraman, Shlomi. He was the announcer for my game.
And this is Colin and Shlomi signing off.
The 1on1 White Snow March Madness Tournament is brought to you by 1on1 White Snow. Stay snowy, Chris. Shy shirts and Nikon. The heart of the image. Thank you for watching. Oh, it's Harrison. Congratulations on winning this game. You're in the Final Four playing the winner of Elon versus Harrison. How does it feel?
Great. Phenomenal feeling going to the shop. Let's go with this.
We'll see you possibly next week for the game. Peace out, guys. Stay snowy, and good night, New York City.